Look here. That's an inkwell full of invisible ink. We should investigate at once. If the invisible ink is slippery, so if you move too fast or double jump, it will slide right off.
I was working on the projector substation when the quake struck, and I hit my head rather impressively. When I awoke, I was locked up in there. Not sure how or why, I tell you. Very strange indeed. For your kindness, I'd like to help you out. Oh, I know. There's a secret area above the large balancing rock. You should investigate it.
Indelible ink would certainly help us get past those falls. The ink is as hard as a lobster's shell. Even thinner will slide off. Do be careful, however. The shell breaks apart as you move. If you're hit too many times, the shell will break apart. But at least it will give you time to catch your breath. Goodness, it's the projector substation. You see those falls? They power the machine. Head to the overlook by the falls and see if you can find the problem. It looks like the funnels that draw power from the falls aren't operating. See if you can use this device to get them running again.
I'm all over it.
Hey, what you doing up there?
We could ask you the same question, Small Pete.
Me? Well, see, I was working in here before the quake hit, and then the projectors went down. I've been trying to get them fixed ever since. Once they're fixed, I could finally get out of here. So I'm sitting here trying to fix the machine, and you go and turn it on! Now, thanks to you guys, there's all sorts of problems. See those pipes? They all need to be taken care of. So get to it! See that pipe in the middle of the room? Push it into the coupling already!
Ah!
pipe's running nice and smooth. Gotta tell you, I was shocked, considering you was the one who fixed it.
Wait.
Good show. A bit of cloth. We should hang on to it for later.
Hey, Mickey, you gotta get up high to fix that pipe. Okay, that's the ticket. Maybe you two could be helpful after all. Who'd have thunk it? Oh, yep. That pipe's running smooth as butter now. See there, pallies. The machine is ready. So let's get it going. Get on over to the center and start her up.